Namaste, my name is Trey Jayaraman. I am going to tell a story called Vibhishana Sharanagati. It is a rare story. I read it from the Pictorial Stories for Children, volume number 25, published by Ramakrishna Matha. We all know that Vibhishana tried to convince Ravana to return Sita Devi to Rama with due respect. Ravana not only refused his suggestion but also insulted him. So Vibhishana, along with four ministers, left Ravana's court and surrendered to Rama. Rama was very pleased with Vibhishana. He always sought his advice in the war. One day at war, a young Rakshasa came to Rama and said, "I want to fight with you." Rama said, "You are only a young Rakshasa. I will not fight with you." But the young Rakshasa kept on repeating the same sentence, "I only want to fight with you." So Rama made inquiries about this young Rakshasa, but Vibhishana did not reply. Reluctantly, Rama began the fight with the young Rakshasa. Vibhishana said, "O son of Dasharatha, the young Rakshasa is aiming the Agnaya Astra at you. Encounter it with the Varuna Astra," he said. Vibhishana said. Rama assured Vibhishana, "Don't worry, Vibhishana, he cannot defeat me." Finally, after a long time, the young Rakshasa began to tire. Rama wanted to let him go, but Vibhishana said, "We should never let an enemy go, even though he is only a young Rakshasa," said Vibhishana. Rama reluctantly shot an arrow and killed the boy. Vibhishana was crying for the young Rakshasa. Rama said to Vibhishana, "Do not cry, Vibhishana. This young Rakshasa has fought a great war. You have lost one of the great warriors of your country. Anyway, who is his father and guru?" asked Rama. "I am that man," said Vibhishana. Rama asked Vibhishana, "Why did you advise me to kill your own son here?" Vibhishana's wise words are also the moral of the story. Desire, bondages and attachments drop off on their own once we surrender totally to God. My only aim is your victory now in the war," said Vibhishana. This is the greatness of surrender.